At the core of this story, I mean, it's a father and son story. You know, it's a character, myself, Sam, that's been, you know, without his father for 20 years, and you know, finally wants to find out where the heck he's been. My first memory of the first Tron is Jeff Bridges smiling and laughing, has this sort of crazy youthful side to him in comparison to, well, how we see him now is, you know, the Jeff Bridges, you know, the wise, you know, older sort of incredible actor that he is. And in the very first Tron, he's, you know, he's a mad sort of whiz about all this technology and about the video games and creation of them, and has the computer to do all these incredible things. And also, in addition to that, this Chiva laser that he's been perfecting. And ultimately ends up getting sucked into the computer the same fashion that, you know, Sam ultimately does at the beginning of Tron Legacy. I just thought the new bike, I was like, of course, this, it's perfect. You know, this new bike is incredibly, it's flashy and it's cool and it's much more dangerous. It's much more dark. It's faster. You know, it doesn't move in 90 degree angles. Olivia and I had met, you know, probably 7 years before we'd done this film, and it was at a point when I was doing my very first project and she was doing her very first project. And, you know, it was just so great for Antron to be able to go through this kind of, you know, this ride with her.